Abby. It's nice to see that community come together. Well, a lot of people are talking about this online. A woman and her daughter are suing Taco Bell after one of its employees apparently dumped a bucket of boiling water on them. Take a look at this video. This happened at a Taco Bell in Dallas. The women's lawyers are asking for more than $1 million in damages, both psychological and physical. We have much more about this on KTVB.com.